Well, it started with a New Year's kiss, 1982-83. There were fireworks a-poppin', not just the ones in the street. Well, little did I know that I was kissing my soulmate. You know, it wasn't too much longer we began to date. Now part of me is part of you. We're part of each other, it's true. Connected by the heart, and you know that's the very best part. The part of me that is part of you. Well, God blessed us with two fine sons. There have been ups, there have been downs, but through it all, you know, we've had some fun. Through music and plays and sports and traveling around the globe. Then they were both off to college, out seeking their own. Now then, part of them is part of me and you. We're part of each other, it's true. Connected by the heart, and you know that's the very best part. The part of me that is part of you. Well, here we are in our quiet empty nest. It's not always exciting, not always the best. But we still make each other laugh, make each other smile. Even though our little house isn't quite as wild. Now part of me is part of you. We're part of each other, it's true. Connected by the heart, and you know that's a mighty fine part. The part of me that is part of you. You know, it started with that kiss on that New Year's Eve. With those fireworks a-poppin' and me and you making out in the street. I was in the army back then, they sent me to the field for a month. You drove all the way out there to visit me, baby. I swear that must be love. Since no part of me is part of you. We're part of each other, it's true. Connected by the heart, and you know that's the very best part. The part of me that is part of you. Part of me that is part of you. The part of me that is part of you. The part of me that is part of you.